In this illustration, we'll discuss about dark fringe and interference of a bichromatic light. We are given that in YDSE setup, a bichromatic light is used, which contains two wavelengths, 4000 and 5000 angstrom. And here, the slit separation is 2 mm. And separation between a slit plane and a screen is 40 cm. We are required to calculate the distance of first completely dark fringe from central bright fringe. Now, in this situation, here, if we write the distance of nth and mth dark fringes from central maxima for lambda 1 and lambda 2 are given as, this we already studied that distance of nth dark fringe can be given as x and d. N is corresponding to first wavelength, which will be 2n minus 1 lambda 1 d by 2 d. And for the second wavelength, we can write x m d. This is the distance of mth dark fringe for the second wavelength. This we write as 2m minus 1 lambda 2 d by 2 d. Now, we know well that completely dark fringe is obtained where both dark fringes overlap on a screen. So, here we can write x n d should be equals to x m d. If we equate the two, this gives 2n minus 1 lambda 1 d by 2 d should be equals to 2m minus 1 lambda 2 d by 2 d. Now, in this situation, here if we substitute the values, then here we can see this gives us 2n minus 1 upon 2m minus 1 is equals to lambda 2 by lambda 1. And if we substitute the values of lambda 2 and lambda 1, this is 5000 divided by 4000 in angstrom. So, this gives us 5 by 4. So, if we carefully have a look, the ratio of these two odd integers, we are given as 5 by 4. Which is practically never possible, because in this situation, if 2n minus 1 and 2m minus 1 are odd integers, then practically this is not possible that the ratio of these two will be the ratio of an odd and even integer. So, here we can say, here for any values of n and m, this is not possible. So, that's the result of this problem, that on a screen there will be no such position where completely dark fringe is obtained on a screen. So, that's the final result of this problem.